sterling silver at mega gram weights. And this is the iconic piece to the line. It is the Bach chain necklace, 5.3 millimeters, so a good presence, not too big, not too small, and we have it in four different lengths for you. The 18 inch, the 20 inch, the 24 inch, and, oh, sorry, 18, 20, 22, and then 24 as well. You are saving anywhere between $104 and $126 on top of our already phenomenal prices, because per gram weight, you are getting such incredible value. Scott Grimes has quadrupled the industry standards in weight gram weights for each one of these pieces and all of his pieces. So this is the time to get your first, get your second, maybe get your third or fourth, and have that piece that you can add on to with enhancers or wear three like I'm doing. And Scott suggested that I do, and I was like, is that gonna be too much? Nope, he knew exactly what to do, because he is a jewelry designer. He helped design and helped women decide what's gonna look best on them and suggest those pieces that maybe they wouldn't think about, but they end up falling in love with. Everything is on 5 monthly easy payments, and that's where shopping at QVC comes in so handy, because you can get these phenomenal prices, but you don't have to pay for the whole entire piece today. The 18 inch up here, $59.80. Every month for the next 5 months, and then you own it for a lifetime and you pass these pieces down. We go all the way up to the 24 inch. That one is $75.40 to get this home. But if you have a cute card, you are going to get 9 months special financing. So no interest if paid in full within 9 months. So you get even more time to pay off this beautiful signature piece. And that's with your Q card. So any major credit card, you can take advantage of 5 monthly easy payments. With your Q card though, you'll have 9 full months and no interest if paid in full towards the end of those 9 months. So I couldn't be more thrilled to be spending the next hour with Scott Grimes. He is such a dear friend, such an incredible designer, and brings us such beautiful pieces that all have amazing stories and customer reviews. In fact, this one is customer top rated. 4.7 out of 5, and let's see, over 110 of those are 5 stars on a piece of jewelry. It's phenomenal, but it's not unheard of with you.
Well, thanks so much, my friend. I'm super excited to be presenting this and kicking off Creed together with you. And what better way than with today's bonus buy, which is honestly, in 9 years, it's our number one selling necklace.
Yep.
So in 9 years, everything that we have brought to QVC, this was first introduced 5 years ago, and we continue to introduce the new lengths. And so here we are now with your choice of 18, 20, 22, and 24. But it all comes down to the quality, the wearability, and all the designer details, which is why I think it has those 110 five-star reviews.
Absolutely, 100%. But this is your first today's bonus buy. If you're new to QVC too, this is like our today's special value on our main channel, but you only get to see it here. So those J Jewelry fans are gonna be thrilled to see what we have coming up in this show, and especially this today's bonus buy value, 5 monthly easy payments. But if you're new to J, welcome on in. I'm so happy for you that you turned on the television today at this moment, because get ready to get obsessed. Tell us a little bit about J Jewelry.
So I've been bringing J Jewelry to you as a creative director for almost 9 years now, and I've spent most of my life in the world of high-end designer jewelry, which is where I learned my skill set with one of the most amazing artisan jewelry brands in the world. So what I'm able to do here is all my learns from doing the personal appearance with our couture brand, I get to dress you, I've heard what you love, I've known what you've coveted, but I also know that it has to be wearable. Then based off of my travels around the world, once a year I go to a new exotic location and meet these artisans and then bring these styles back. So it really is, when you see J Jewelry, please know you're always gonna get solid sterling silver. You're gonna get solid 14 karat gold, and you're always gonna get natural gemstones. Then it comes down to it, does the style fit you? Do you love it? Because the beauty of J, you buy it once and you have it for a lifetime, and your kids get to enjoy it later as well.
They absolutely do. And I have to say, so I put on two this morning. So, yep. I mean, I love the look because it fit perfectly with my blouse. And then I said, oh, I remember he told me to wear three. I was like, I think it might be too much. Oh, no. The three together is so phenomenal.
So it's just for those of you who have never experienced Jay, so for Terry, for you, when you put on this necklace, how does it feel? Because for me, it was always that Cinderella moment where it's
decadent. I mean, one is beautiful. But when I put on the three, I was just like, now my outfit is pulled together. It's complete. This could be my signature that maybe I wear the one every day. And then on that day when I just need a little confidence, I just need to walk into that room and feel like, yes, I own this, I can do this. That's when you add the two or three. And today is the day to do it. This is the launch of our today's bonus buy. One of the top selling pieces of the entire line, customer top rated at a 4.7 star average. Five is the top. Can you realize how hard that is for jewelry? We're talking about quality. We're talking about design. We're talking about how it feels on your neck. I mean, this is huge gram weight. We're talking about value, of course. So for all those people to agree and give you a customer top rating, is phenomenal with jewelry, but it's not unheard of for you because you'll hear me saying customer top rated quite a few times within the next hour. So when you can get it at a value of between $104 off and $126 off, and even better, put it on your cue card and get 9 months to pay it off, here's where you start thinking about what you'd like to add to your jewelry collection, what you might like to gift moving forward into the holiday season, because these are high-end pieces, look very similar and the same quality as some of the others that you see in those fine department stores. They all have box chains, but the prices and the gram weight's less, price is much higher than Jay. And so let's talk about the 5 monthly easy payments, because this is what makes shopping at QVC so enjoyable and so affordable. If you want that 24 inch today, if you're gonna go for it, $75.40 to get it home. But we only have 320 to go around. That is 62.2 grams of sterling silver. Would you, at the 22 inch, we have 355 to go around. That's $69 to get it home to you today. That's the longest one I'm wearing today. The middle one I'm wearing is the 20 inch. We have 244 remaining for the entire day of this big silver sale. The 20, and then the 18 inch, which is the smallest one that I'm wearing, 260 available, and that is it. We do not have a ton of these to go around. So yes, it's the today's special value of QVC2, but we do not have the numbers that our main channel does because it's a smaller viewing audience. So again, so I'm so happy you're watching right now, whether you already love Jay or you're discovering it for the very first time. So when we talk about gram weight, what exactly does that mean and how is Jay different?
So as you said, when it comes to the world of box chains, as I said, all my years in the couture, high-end designer world, box chains have been coveted. They've been used in the highest end from your Cartier all the way to your Van Cleef. But normally it was more of an element and a delivery. And quite often it's in a base metal or it's a perfect box. What I wanted to do was show you how important and how impressive a box chain really is and how beautiful it is by itself, because there's something very architectural about it. There's not only iconic and instantly recognizable, but when you treat it with the respect that is due, it becomes a luxurious piece of jewelry that, as you said, when you drape it on your body, feels so decadent and so important that it gives you that power. So what Terry's showing you right there is even down to our custom clasp. So that's an oversized lobster clasp. But what's unique about Jay, this isn't just bought off of a machine. We actually create this for you. It's our Sukhothai motif. It has a slight swivel to it. So you know, when you put it on your neckline, it's not gonna grab those, not that I have a lot of fine hairs left anymore. God has taken them away. when you wear this, it's gonna roll on your neck without grabbing the fine hairs. How often do you have a necklace at home? And you get it and you put it and it's always getting knotted up. You're always having to untie it, or you don't wear it because you're like, I don't have a half hour to untangle it. The gauge of this is 5.3 millimeters. That's the thickness. In our brain at J, we go from a 2.7 up to a 7.25. This is that Goldilocks. This is, as you see, the customer top rated. This is our number one. This is the thickness. I know quite often on QVC, when it comes to viewing through TV, you can't always get a true feel for that size. My friends, this is glorious. That's why you're getting that sterling silver weight. And then lastly, when you spoke about that this is the same level, the same quality, not only am I working with the manufacturer who creates this for all of your favorite high-end retailers without the price point, but we worked with them and said, could you do me a favor? I love the box chain, but sometimes it's a little masculine for me. Sometimes it's a little bit of a workhorse, and then it's the pretty elements of the enhancer that stand out. Could you round out the edges of that box chain? So what you'll notice here, I've just rounded the edges, so it makes it more feminine. It makes it more beautiful. It makes it a little softer in its appearance. And then my J Master Artisans, when this comes to us, once we get the chain, and it's that beautiful weight and that glorious shiny silver, we hand apply oxidation. So that's a proprietary solution that we put underneath every single box. So think about that. There are artisans under every one of those links. We plan the we hand paint the oxidation, which gives you that depth, which then allows, see the thickness of that sterling silver there? It allows all that high polish to really give you that moonlight look. And then as it's built all the way around, it just drapes. And what's unique about it is when you look at quality, you can't do this with most chains. I mean, this is 5.3, and how perfectly.
It's so fluid.
Yes, it's this is our version of that classic pearl necklace, but I'm giving it to you in classic, gorgeous sterling silver.
Yeah, look at that. I mean, it just wraps around your finger. I mean, I think a lot of people pick this up, especially the longer ones, and wrap it around their wrist and have kind of like a bracelet stack. Oh, look at that. And it is a good weight. You feel it. That's on the 18-inch, but it is by no means heavy on your neck. I barely feel like I'm wearing it.
But there's that romantic connection. We all know as we've gotten older, when we're younger, and I don't know about you, Terry, I've always been concerned about price point, and I always look for a value, but value for me in my 20s is completely different than value to me as I get ready to turn 50.
Oh, 100%.
It is getting pieces, whether it's jewelry, clothing, whatever it is, something that's gonna be a signature of mine, something that I know will not go out of style. And that's the beauty of Jay. It's not like I'm taking you on this crazy wanderlust travel around the world and saying, oh my gosh, this is what they wear in this world, or this is the new fashion trend, or this is what you need for this season. I have fun pieces like that. There's a reason why our box chain is signature. Mm-hmm. There's a reason why it's been in the world of designer jewelry since the earth cooled. It is because again, a classic is a classic is a classic. I just wanted to give a modern interpretation. And when you talk about the weight, in designer jewelry, so when you go to the highest end retailers, and you know they're all in the glass cases, for them to present it to you, when it comes to a necklace, the recommendation of the industry standard is 0.5 gram per inch. So just think, and then that means you're gonna get charged the full amount for the designer name, the advertising, the brick and mortar store, all of that. The beauty of here is, I've taken all of the money that we would have to pay for advertising and brick and mortar and all of that, and we put it into the piece. Mm-hmm. So we're giving you 5 times the silver weight. When was the last time, for all my friends watching, that you saw 18-inch necklace with over 40 grams of silver? We're going up to 60 grams of silver depending on the length. With the price of silver, that is unheard of. We all know everyone's been trying to, how can I get the design over to you if I just hollow out this silver, or if I take this, I take this. And my team has actually run the other direction.
Right.
And we're like, okay, nobody's putting that quality out there. So let's bring her what she deserves, because this is what we want.
Well, and it's not like you doubled it, tripled it, quadrupled it. 5 times. You didn't have to do that. And our prices to begin with
are crazy.
When you get a today's bonus buy, I mean, you're saving over $100 no matter what size you choose, the 18 inch, the 20 inch, the 22 inch, or the 24 inch. And the other thing that those fine retailers don't have is Easy Pay.
Yes,
and we have five easy payments on each one of these, so it makes it so much easier.